Steve, how's your burger?
You know, I hate to admit it, but this is the best burger I've ever had. What's your secret?
Well, I sneak over to the nudie place a couple of times a month in order to make it through life.
No, I meant about your burgers.
Oh. Well, the secret's in the ashes, Steve. See, I never clean my grill. Ashes from the past for burgers of the future. Marcy, you're not eating.
How can I eat with you talking about ashes? It only makes me think of my poor Aunt Tooney. Up on the mantel over our fireplace in her little urn.
Excuse me, but what did you say was in the little urn above your fireplace?
The ashes of my dead aunt.
But can I talk to you for a second?
See? Come on, you're not eating any. Take a bite. You'll like it.
Marcy.
Shut up, ghoul.
All righty.